Hi there, kings and queens. Welcome to my channel. This is Rose Reigns TV. Today's video is going to be about how to get a bigger bum, hips, thighs, boobs, or whatever you want to increase or, you know, enlarge without having to go to the gym, exercise, change your diet, or get a plastic surgery. Okay, so the first thing we are going to use is our Vaseline. It's very cheap. I got this for £2. You can get this anywhere and everywhere. Supermarket. You can get this from drugstore if you're in the UK. Sainsbury's, Savers, Aldi. Basically anywhere you can get this from. So what we're gonna do is take 1 teaspoon of this. I'm using a little one because I don't need to. I usually use it for like 3 days and then get rid of it. Use another one. You can do the same, or you can use a bigger a bigger spoon. And we're gonna use olive oil. We are gonna use 2 spoons of this olive oil. So that's 1 and that's 2. Now we are gonna mix them up, okay? Mix it until you get like a paste that's very smooth. Let me show you how I'm doing it. Just mix it like that, like this. Anyway, how are you guys? I mean, I haven't been here for a long time. I feel like I've been gone forever. The last video I dropped was 2 months ago, and I've been quiet since, but hey ho, I'm back. So this is what it looks like. It looks like a paste and it's very yellow because of the oil I'm using. You can use coconut oil, you can use shea butter, you can use fish oil. I love fish oil. Basically this one, the olive oil has omega-3 in it as well, so obviously fish oil and this kind of works the same, but I prefer fish oil to this oil. Or if you have olive cooking oil, you can use this as well. It doesn't matter, whatever oil you use. So now that we're done, we've got a nice smooth paste like that. So let's say we're gonna increase our booty today. So it's gonna be about the booty. Yeah, let's get a booty then. Right, so obviously I'm not gonna show you my whole bum, but I'm gonna just show you how I do it. So just apply like that, like this, just in motions. It doesn't matter how, actually, just massage it like you're massaging something. Massage it good. Make sure you get everything into your bum. Massage, because the massage is what's doing the magic here, to be honest, because the oil is going to protect you, hydrate your skin, prevent, actually help to stretch mask the Vaseline and dry skin. So if you have dry skin, this is good for you. But whilst we are massaging, we are actually improving blood circulation here, which is going to improve our muscle here and then make it bigger. This is what I do. Like, I don't have time to go to the gym or the money to go and get plastic surgery or my diet. I mean, I do have my protein shakes now and then, but this is so easy. All you gotta do is massage your booty in the morning, but be aware that this can make you sweat. So if you're going to massage it in the morning, use very little amount, don't use too much. You can use this in the morning, and then in the evening. Make sure you have shower though, to wash the the previous one off, and then massage it again and go to bed. Baby girls, like, you are gonna see improvement in 14 days. I will not say 7 days or 3 days. Yes, some will see it in 3 days, but we're all different. So I will say give it 14 days. My bum, I don't know, my muscles grow really fast, I think. But mine, I see results really quick. Anyway, so keep massaging it. I would say massage for about 5-10 minutes. If you've got super flat bum, stay on it for a long time. But if your bum is like mine and you just want to maintain it or just get it a little bit bigger, then don't just massage for like 5 minutes and leave it like that, girl, because others needs to get that bum as well. It's not just you, remember that. So that's my bum done. And oops, now look at what we've got. Never mind. And if you want to get bigger thighs, you do the same there, hips. you do the same. Boobs, you do the same. But my boobs are crazy. I can't show you my boobies, but I had really, really small boobs. Now look at my boobies. The oil works like magic. So my girls, try it. Make sure you try it and let me know how you get on. I'll see you on my next video. Thank you and bye.